Jay, what you're watching here is the homogenizer we've been discussing. We're running right now at 440 volts. We're running about just under 3,000 pounds square inches. As you can see, besides gaskets, you know, and expendable components, I don't see any leaks whatsoever in the head. We had to make a small plate just to cover up the one side of the inlet. Pretty good. All right. Hope this helps you.